Police in the East say they need your help searching for a missing person. Take a moment to stop and look at your screen right now. Goldsboro police say they are searching for this woman, 33-year-old Dolores Beltzo. Officials say she was last seen at 10 p.m. on Pinewood Drive. They describe her to have brown hair and eyes, is about 5'9" and weighs about 200 pounds. If you know where she might be, you're asked to call police. That number is on our website, WITN.com.